I know I give out love songs a lot. I maintain that they're mostly bucket songs, and that's you need a bucket alongside in case they induce vomiting. And a lot of them would, because they're in a lot of cases they're badly written and mawkish and things. But there are some very good ones, and this is one such. And there's an air of romance in my family at the moment, because my daughter got engaged in March, and my niece got engaged during the week. So for Sally and Dennis, and for Sinead and Carol, this is a straight-up love song, McHenry's Without the Fanfare. And for any other dyed-in-the-wool romantics out there who like that sort of thing, and for myself as well, because I love the song too. I know it's the same old song I'm singing, but this time these words are just for you. That's the only thing that's new. And I know that I've sung about a million borrowed lines and phrases from a few. This one's still as good as new. Without the fanfare, I love you. By day, I move words around like flowers. I deliver by the afternoon, cause the piper calls the tune. And today I made full use of the hours. I explored the smallest avenue. But that feeling still came true. Without the fanfare, I love you. Sure, I've lost my way sometimes. I've had to pay. Sometimes I've gone completely overboard. Moved a million phrases round. Tried to make them leave the ground. Still the only line that soared. Bidding all the rest adieu. Sounding still as good as new. Without the fanfare, I love you. Hello, do I still have your attention? I forgot to mention thanks again from the captain and the crew. And so, without the sweet perfume and roses, I still hope you can believe it's true. Stripped of all that much ado, without the fanfare, I love you. Without the fanfare, I love you.